In the Stetson Hills division of Colorado Springs alone, officers say they're averaging 40 to 50 car burglaries every month. These are some of the incidents caught on camera in the last few weeks and shared publicly on Ring's Neighbors app. While car break-ins and burglaries happen at all times of the year, the summer months are always a challenge. The videos were recorded right in the front of people's homes, but investigators say car break-ins are especially common during the summer months at shopping centers and at the city's parks and hiking trails, where people leave their cars parked for hours at a time.
Unfortunately, it happens every day in the city. It's all throughout the city. It doesn't matter if you're in a residential neighborhood, an apartment complex, in a city park, again, maybe at one of our shopping malls.
So here are the crime stats through the first 4 months of this year. CSPD has already investigated more than 1,400 car break-in cases. That's up from this time last year and up from the average of the last 5 years. The experts say it's best to leave valuables at home because even when they are out of sight, the crooks know where to find them.
There are so many areas here that are target rich for criminals. I mean, first you have the glove box. So this one here is not locked, but you know, even if they are locked, they're very, very easy to compromise.
So we have this armrest, you know, and these are not locked. So people oftentimes throw things in here.
In addition to the fraud that can later come from these car burglaries, garage burglaries and home burglaries can also happen if the criminals can get their hands on your garage door opener and a registration with your address on it. Lastly, a warning for gun owners, it's a bad idea to keep your weapon inside of your vehicle where it could be stolen in a car burglary. This too has been a problem recently, and it poses serious safety concerns for both officers and the public. Always watching out for you, Southern Colorado. Patrick Nelson, News 5.